Yeah, it's your boy Daddy Jellyfish at you again with a StockX unboxing. Holla back, man. Please subscribe to the channel too, man, if you're passing through for the first time. I want to say big shout out to all my subscribers, man. I love y'all. One of y'all will be none of me, baby boy. So shout out to each and all one of y'all, man. All 352 of y'all. I love y'all, man. I love y'all, man. My day ones, man. Father like son. Heart in the paint. Rocko Boss. All y'all, man. I love all y'all, man. This is going to be unboxing right here, man. That's some Travis Scott 6s that came in for your boy. You know what I'm talking about? So, this came in the mail, man. So, we're going to see what we got up in this joint, man. Y'all can move around. You do your thing. You know what I'm talking about? My baby girl and the lady came in. You know what I'm saying? So, they, you know, they moving around. They like, hey, Jennifer, what you doing? You making a video? We don't like to be on the YouTube. You know? I already know. That's why I'm like, hey, man, they just going to slide in the background. Y'all just, you know what I'm saying? Whatever it is. But y'all trying to see these shoes anyway, man. So, we're going to unbox these, man. Let's see what StockX did to me. Y'all see what they gave me on them threes, man. I got them navy threes. Hey, man, they gave me the boo to the boo to the boo-boo. So we're going to see what's up with these. Hey, baby girl, you good? Hey, I like them shoes you got on, too, man. You was killing it. Hey, holla back, man. Let's get this. Let's get this. You see, I got this Crocodile Dundee knife. You know what I'm saying? That old, you know what I'm saying? I don't come with nothing slick, baby. I come with the big one, man. Let me see here, man. Let me poke this box and let's get this going. Make sure I hold this, too. That's how a killer hold a knife, man. To let y'all know, them soft niggas be, I'm a killer. Nah, you know what I'm talking about? But hey, let me bust this open real quick. Let's see, man. Because I'm telling you, man, on them threes, I was very upset with them, man. So these Travis Scotts, man, and I would have gotten for a better deal if I'd have just waited. But I squashed that trigger, like, you know what I'm saying? Bang, bang, just so quick, man. Actually, on release day, I squashed the trigger. You know what I'm saying? I went right to StockX and said, damn, wait it. Let me get them. You know what I'm talking about? Before they jump all crazy, man. So we're going to see what we got. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, the boy happy, man. I think this is what's up, man, right here. So we got the box with the little bubble wrap on it. Y'all see what box that is. Y'all see what I'm saying? I got the bubbles. They always give us the bubbles. Air Plus bubble. Yeah. Right here, the chicken right here. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. We're going to get rid of the stuff we don't need to see. Like, what is these joints is a little heavy up in there, man. You know what I'm saying? Bam. Ooh, wee! Let me smell that. Oh my goodness! Let's see what we got here, man. Alright, man. Hey, man. Y'all gotta let me know if these are authentic, too, man. I'm gonna start checking vids and seeing, man. Cause, you know, I don't, man. This is what I'm saying, man. StockX, you know what I'm saying? They be letting shit pass through, man. But check it out. You got the cactus jack right there. You got this right here. Well, then you got this on there. I don't know if I was seeing that on cash boxes, man. Let me know, man. Size discrepancy. Got a 9.5 right there. 9.5. Man, shoe. Check out the tag, y'all. Let me know, man. Let me know if this is authentic or not. StockX. You know what I'm saying? All right, bam. 9.5. I got this tag on it. I ain't see this barcode on nobody else's shit before. So we're going to see, man. You know what I'm talking about? We got that on there, the cactus jack. We got the Nike Air. You got that. The box ain't super beat up, man. But you know what I'm saying? You got some little bulge right here. You see that? Like it's a little bent and shit. Like, it got a little gangster ties. You know what I'm talking about? So, I don't know if it got smashed or what happened. But here go the bottom of the box. You got that. And then you got this shit on there. What is that? Okay. Hey, man. I don't remember nobody else having all that Chinese shit on there, man. So I don't know what's going on, man. Let me know something, man. Let me know something, man. Hey, man. Box do look a little scraped up on the bottom. I mean, it looks a little scraped and whooped, man. You know what I'm saying? All right, let's get to the meat. Let's get to the meat and potatoes. Let's just get to the meat and potatoes. All right. StockX. Right off the gate, you see me pull that right out of there. StockX. They got a bullshit little card in there with some watches on it. Okay, they saying welcome. By now, you already know StockX has live marketplace for sneaker sneak with all that bullshit. Let's go. Sculpt Culture CEO. That's who that is. Hey, man. I don't know, man. This shit smelling like a bunch of spray paint up in this motherfucker, man. Hold on. Let's see. It says new and 100% authentic on the tag. Now you seeing that focus in for these boys. Fuck. It won't focus in. But it's supposed to say new and authentic, StockX tag, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. Here go this bag. Damn, here go this bag. Cactus Jackie. You know what I'm talking about? Whoa. Cactus Jack bag. You got the little jump bag, you know what I'm saying? With the little backpack, whatever this is. Little bag. Knots in it right here. I mean, look how it's tied up with the knots, and ain't really got nothing to hold it in but the knots, so you can take that shit off. I don't know if anybody's bag was like that. I'm about to start looking, man. You know what I'm talking about? Got the knots on there. The strings, this, you know, look like they was put in there and it's cut and shit. Look. You know what I'm talking about? Man, hey, man. You know what, StockX, bro? Look at this, man. Now, you see, StockX, this is what they, this is, nigga. This little dust bag, shoe bag. Man. All right. Fuck the bag. We ain't come for the bag. All right, let's see what we got. What's this? Some more shit. A Nike with some more Japanese shit in there. See, that's what I'm saying, man. I don't remember nobody else busting this one out. This is basically saying, I don't know what. I can't even read this shit, man. You know what, man? Hey, bro. Oh, but we do got a quality control sticker in there. I got a quality control sticker in the box. One right there. Okay, let's see what they... Ooh-wee, this is fire. Let's see, y'all, at the same damn time. Ooh! Damn! Oh, yeah, these are the authentic ones. I know I got the real ones. I can see that 3M behind the damn thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, in the holes. Oh, man. Ooh-wee! Oh, let's check these out, y'all. Let's bring these out. Oh, my goodness. The Scotty Scots is in the house. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What? Okay, now this is what the box looks like, y'all. I got a quality control sign right there. You know what I'm talking about? And I don't know what the fuck it's saying there. Some Chinese shit, man. So I don't know what's going on with this shit, man. I got one right there. One right there. I got the box. But you know what, though? I didn't even notice that, y'all. Air Jordan 6 Retro SP. It didn't even got no name on this, bro. Yeah. I think StockX is sending out fakes, man. If that shit passed through, bro. Now we gonna see, man. Let me put them in your face. We gonna look at this together and see if they fake. Wow! In your face, man. Okay, focus in for these guys, man, so they can get a close look. Alright, that's supposed to be a translucent bottom. I mean not translucent, but a glow-in-the-dark bottom. Now, oh, yeah, here you go. You see this hanging? They put it on this. They put my StockX tag on the back burner. You know what I'm talking about? On this. You know what I'm talking about? Verified. It's supposed to be authentic. You know what I'm talking about? So as you come across, you got the pocket. Wait a minute. They ain't even know hinges on the outside of the shoe. Now, I know they had the hinges on the inside. But not on the outside. Was the hinges on the outside of the shoe? Oh, snap. Hold on. Now we're going to look. Yep. These ain't. Yep, bro. I think I got to the got, man. Smelling like motherfucking paint up in here, man. Look here, man. Look at that shit, man. Look at that. They go to whoop whap. They got the furry suede. The suede material. Hey, man, I need to get up with MK and ask him. MK be knowing the fakes and the reals. He'll tell me right off the gate, like, you got it, he got. But, man, the way these motherfuckers is smelling, no, I don't know, man. Yo, man, I wish I could see who sold these to me, because I will try to beat their ass right now. 100, no cap, man. Hey, man, let me see here. All right, cool. Yes, your boy Daddy Jellyfish is like, what the hell? Okay, now here go the suede on there. Boom. You got the pocket. I got a little dent in the motherfucking pocket. pockets beat up. Let me open this up. Let me see how this. Okay, I got the cactus right there. You know what I'm talking about? Bam. We got the Nike Air on the booty, like how they supposed to be. That, does that look authentic? The Nike Air look authentic. Let me look at that. That look authentic. It looks authentic. I don't know, man. I got the little shreds in the tongue. But them look a little. I'm going to have to take these to the Mall of America and get these authenticated, man. Because I just don't know, man. You know what I'm talking about? Bam. All right. Now, your boy is upset with this pocket being pushed in, though, like that, man. You know what I'm saying? Let me see if I... Oh, there it go. Okay. Okay. He was just squished up in there from packaging. Bam. See, he back out now. Woo-hoo. You know what I'm talking about? All right, cool. So, we got that. The vinyl pack. You do got the little sticky man on there. I mean, the little logo right there. Got the extra lace lock up in that joint. The infra. You know what I'm talking about? Bam. You know what I'm talking about? Hold up. Now, see, a lot of y'all didn't notice from watching the reviews. It's supposed to have a cactus jack right there. Yup. Okay. The cactus jack is right there with the jump man on the back side of that. Yeah. Okay, well, the jump man on the front. So he on the back. All right, cool. I don't know. What the hell? Is he faded through that motherfucker? Like, what the fuck is that, man? I don't know, man. Hey, man. Hold up, man. You see, I got these from StockX and I paid the grip for these shits. Can you see that? There you go. Yeah, man. This is some bogus shit. StockX, you StockX is fucking up, man. On the real. I might have to drive down there and fuck somebody up, man. You know what I'm talking about? Okay, cool. Now. But, hey, man, what you gonna do once you already got them, though, man? I mean, what I gotta do is go get them authenticated by the Mall of America people. And if they say they garbage, man, I can send them back. But then you can't even, how you gonna get your money back? How does that work, man? Did you just get got? And how they letting shit this pass like that, man, if it's fake, man? Hey, man, boom, back to the review. Wow! You got that. Look at that. You got your emblem, the infrared up in there. You know what I'm saying? And I can see the 3M. Like in this part of the shoe, like behind here, you can see the 3M. You see that? You gotta see that? Yeah. Now I know you're supposed to have that on there. I just, man, damn, that shit just, I ain't. Alright, you got your laces, you got your infrareds, you got your browns. I'm definitely gonna put these dookies up in there. You know what I'm talking about? To bring out that brown flavor. You know what I'm talking about? Bam! Here go this shoe. Wrap. In your face, get that nice, hairy, thick suede on there. See what I'm saying? So I can see it moving around. Whoop. Whoop. I mean, it's hairy. You know what I'm talking about? Bam. You got that right there. Now, we're going to see if these holes glow in the dark. Now, let me see what I got over here. Do I got another lace lock? I got another lace lock. I don't think the fakety face is putting lace locks up in there. Boom. Got them. Bam. Bam! Alright, word. You got your smiley face, your cactus jack dude right there. You got them. Now all these lake lights are supposed to glow. This shit's supposed to glow in the dark. Oh, wait a minute. I'm supposed to have a cactus jack on the tongue too somewhere, right? Yup. Okay, there go the cactus jack right there on the tongue. I'm about to drop my whole little setup, man. Hold up. Wait a minute, man. It's a long ass video too. I gotta end this shit. I'm just saying, man, I'm just concerned about these, man. I shouldn't be, man. I could never hit on fucking retail, man. So that's what I'm saying, man. Yeah. I don't know, man. Holla back at your boy Daddy Jellyfish, man. They got that 3M. I'm gonna see if these joints glow in the dark, man. Matter of fact, I got a flashlight somewhere, okay. Alright. See the bottom? You got your cactus jack right there. Smiley, you got that. Alright. Oh, no. Travis Scott, the cactus. You know something about it? That look a little hard to see up here, bro. I don't know. Holla back at your boy. Let me know. I'm about to see these. Oh, shit. I got to see if these joints glow in the dark or not real quick, man. Just bear with me, man. I know. Just fast forward through the video if you need to, man, because your boy, this is really... I'm gonna get gang two times back to back with these fools, man. Back to back me? Damn. I don't know, man. I'm about to use that app, that authenticator app, man, or something. Hold on, let me get a flashlight or something. Hold up. Wait a minute, just wait a minute. Hold up. Let me pause. Let me see if I can pause real quick. I ain't gonna do that. Oh, thank you. My fault. Appreciate you. Alright, now this is what I was seeing on YouTube. This is what Cats was doing on YouTube, and that it was activating. I just don't know if it's gonna activate as fast, but I was seeing Cats do this. And it was activating. I don't know if my light bright enough or what, but you know what I'm talking about? We gonna see. Man, look here, man. I don't know if they was doing that fast as me, if it was just like instant or what. Oh yeah. Oh no, we getting some instant up in there. Oh yeah. That's what I was talking about. That's what I needed to see. And that's instant too. That just picked up real quick. Oh, yo, boy, Daddy Jellyfish is happy. Oh, that picked up kind of quick too. Y'all can see I just did it for a minute. Y'all see how quick I did it. If I did it longer, I went outside with these for about a day, man, they'll be light. They'll be lit. Look how quick it just took it in right there at that spot. Oh, yeah, that's real. Let me see if we can get some energy on these right here. That means they've been in the dark, man, for a minute. This is supposed to glow? Let's see. Hold on, because the faggity face, this ain't going to glow, is it? Oh, no, that's glowing. Oh, yeah, that's glowing. That this ain't been hit with none. This is what I'm talking about. Now, this is supposed to glow, too. This lake lights is supposed to pop. All this is supposed to pop, so we gonna see. Now, I know y'all seen it hit. You know what I'm saying? Now, is it dead that quick? No, it's still lit. You see with the eyes, it's weak. Like, I need to, like, leave it on there. Take them outside in that sunlight. Yeah. There you go. Why ain't that lake lights hitting? Oh, yes, it is. Lake lights going, too. It's just, it needs some juice. Yeah. Ooh, your boy on fire. Boy on fire. Yeah, see? So, hey, man, they glow. I got that glow. So, I see they must have been putting their stuff in there for a minute. Because these ain't glowing. See, these ones ain't glowing. They ain't got no juice on them yet. I'm going to put them out in the sun for a minute out there on the patio. That's all I wanted to see, y'all. Hey, man, holler back at your boy, Daddy Jellyfish, man. Let me know what these joints is like, man. If they legit, if they ain't. What y'all think, man? We're going to do this for a thumbnail. Hold on 1 second. Let me get this all glowing up. These joints, man. I was dead, didn't I? Cactus Jack.
This is a story of vengeance.
Yup. Hey, man. Out, man. Hey, man. Got the Jordan on the other side. Bam! Woo! Oh! Holla at your boy, Daddy Jellyfish! Hey!